Hello dear students, today we are going to start Geography Standard 6, The Earth and the Graticule. Limitation of directions and subdirections in determining the location of a place. Any monument is located at a particular place on the earth. However, when people from different places tell its direction from their respective places, thus, the use of directions and subdirections alone does not help us to accurately describe the location of a particular place on the earth. Second, Earth's use, size and making of a globe. The length of the east-west diameter of the earth is 12,756 kilometers and the length of the north-south diameter of the earth is 12,714 kilometers. There are forests, uneven lands, innumerable islands of different size, buildings, oceanic waters on the surface of the earth. In order to overcome this difficulty, geographers developed a miniature model of the earth. It is known as globe. One can draw horizontal and vertical lines on the globe. Third, angular distance. The location of any place on the earth is determined with reference to the center of the earth. Any point on the earth makes an angle with the plane of the equator. Fourth, parallels of latitudes. The east-west circles created at some angular distance from the center of the earth are called parallels of latitudes. The angular distances of all parallels are measured in degrees and are called latitudes. Parallels of latitudes are imaginary horizontal lines. Fifth, equator, northern hemisphere, southern hemisphere, north pole and south pole. The equator is considered as a 0-degree parallel. It is the largest parallel and also known as a great circle. The equator bisects the earth into north and south parts. Sixth, the total number of parallels on the earth. At 0 degree, there is the equator. One can draw 90 parallels in the northern hemisphere from 1 degree north to 90 degree north. Similarly, one can draw 90 parallels in the southern hemisphere from 1 degree south to 90 degree south. 7. Meridians of longitudes. The north-south semicircles created at some angular distance from the center of the earth are called meridians of longitudes. Meridians of longitudes are imaginary vertical lines. 8. 0 degree meridian, 180 degree meridian, eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere. 0 degree meridian is also known as the prime meridian. 0 degree meridian and 180 degree meridian lie opposite on the globe forming a circle. 9. The distance between parallels and meridians. The distance between any two adjacent parallels is 111 kilometers on the surface of the earth. To locate the places within this distance of 111 kilometers exactly, the unit of degree is further divided into minutes and minutes are further divided into seconds. 10. The graticule. The parallels and meridians on the globe form a net. This net is called a graticule. A graticule facilitates determining the location of a place on the earth. 11th, various systems for determining locations on the earth. Geographical Information System, GIS, Global Positioning System, GPS, Google Maps, Wikimapia, etc. are some other systems for determining locations. My dear children, I read the brief part of the lesson. You have to go through the chapter as well as solve the worksheet which is given to you. Thank you.